Yoshi's Story.
Three, Yoshi's Story on Final Fantasy.
And it just seems more like counterplay than set.
Yeah, I think so. I mean,
it feels like, because the only problem I have is that basically you have your five celebrities, you can pick with Pokemon Stadium 2.
Or, Unova. Which is also pretty much
Pokemon.
Pokemon Stadium 2.
Yeah, squared.
Squared, yes.
It's basically the same stage, so it's like, you got a counter pick, but it doesn't seem like a Pokemon
Stadium. Oh, yeah. So if you want to deal with that, that was a stage break. There, that kind of hit him backwards. Oh, it's there. Oh, he's not Mario. Okay.
Gotcha. Except that.
Except that.
Longer.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, not taking any survivors.
Oh, he's trying to do it again. Oh, man. But our Saiyan comes through, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So, I finally showed up for work a little late, but
he's here. I think Hungry picked the red pill so we can back up then. Ooh! Okay! He died.
Red pill, maybe she could hide all the blood.
Yes.
He's bleeding a little bit too.
Oh, yes.
Maybe she was third stock already, while unknown still on the screen.
It's a Deadpool logic, where red pills hide the blood, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I think so. Down smash is so strong, you get so much percent off of it.
It seems like he's definitely worked on that.
Oh,
it's definitely paying out.
Oh, not the rolling off on the ledge with an up smash.
It was actually
up smash. Oh, okay. I thought it was an up smash. Wow. Yeah, no, I think the new layout use it out here. Well, if you go with the smash. Oh, but that's not gonna be up. Just that down air just
unknown.
Taking
these
it.
Fares to death. All
weeklings, the lottery. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Passion Friday. He's ready to go home.
Mm-hmm. Arhungry now has a lot to think about. See if he wants to go. Taking it to Final Destination. And.
Now there's up because Joker. Now Wolf doesn't really have anywhere to go. Can't really land on any platforms or anything, but at the same time, Blaster, he's got the whole stage free.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Three,
we'll see how
two,
this plays out.
One, go!
Two over here. And Arhungry has, Arhungry has got a lot to think about. Unknown is a very, very patient player, and I think Arhungry is just trying to push buttons in the face. So we'll see how he adapts in this way
he's got to slow it down a bit. A lot of people use the eventually it adds up.
Oh, yeah. I mean, in Smash 4, Bayonetta players use bullets, so I'm not being. I don't want to play Smash, so I'm just saying you use bullets, though. Yeah. Yeah.
Why play Smash?
Not making a back there with the recovery.
Yeah, Wolf for me.
Yeah. Personally, I prefer the air. Starbound, right? Star animals. Hungry now is very, very good. Almost out of the entire stack. Let's go for the
Yeah.
Very smart, very smart.
but at the same time, he's gonna need to get away.
I mean, you know, he's almost there. He's definitely right about now. Again!
Just going for it!
Yeah! Just like we saw with Tunis earlier. Pretty wild. Oh yeah, we were just talking about that lead and... What lead now, right? Yep.
You know, never count Joker out either. It doesn't matter what we're going to do.
Oh, he's back! Helping out, coming close with that recovery there. Listen to what Arhungry is set, shaking his head, not happy about this. Or is this, no, it's
you're
not
good, but
you're in best of five territory.
Winner semis is best of five?
I guess it is.
I didn't know.
Yeah, it is. All right, so we are in best of five territory. All right,
start the battle.
Yep.
Whoa.
About Joker.
You can't let that kind of stuff demoralize.
Oh yeah.
Though. If you get stuck with that, the rest of the set.
Mm-hmm. Just goes to prove again, like, you know, you don't have a lead in this game,
two,
and just be gone.
One,
snap.
Go!
Very solid combo coming out there.
Yeah, the parry,
He's really
like exposing everyone else for just getting butt.
Oh yeah, for sure. I think Hungry's got a really soft kind of like attack machine. Because I just don't think it's safe at all, and he just really just like torn apart. You know that snap
You're good, but I'm better.
No end lag on that.
Wolf's F smash is safe on shield.